All right, Arianators, this one's for you. Our girl Ari has been facing a series of setbacks with her new bop, Seven Rings, and this time she made a mistake that's a little more permanent. That's right, I'm talking about her new tattoo. Following this trend, Demi Lovato also got some ink as a tribute to her pup. Stay tuned to find out what Ari and Demi have been up to. Hey, what's up, Hollyscoopers? I'm Lauren Ashley Beck. So unless you've been living under a rock, you've heard of all the drama that has come along with Ariana Grande's new single, Seven Rings. The latest, a permanent tattoo that doesn't exactly say what Ariana intended. My girl Madison told you this AM how Ari got a tattoo as a nod to her new single, Seven Rings. Well, as fans got a closer look, they realized that the tattoo doesn't say seven rings, but instead it actually translates to a Japanese-style barbecue grill.
Barbecue at Jim's tonight.
As quickly as fans pointed this out was as quickly as Ari was back in the tattoo parlor to fix her new ink. Sharing an updated snap of her new ink, Ari took to IG and wrote, "Slightly better. Thanks to my tutor for helping me fix it and to @KananAvisard for being a legend. And to my doctor for the lidocaine shots, no joke. RIP Tiny Charcoal Grill, miss you man, I actually really liked you." So all is well in the world, right? Wrong. Get this, Ari's ink still doesn't say seven rings, but instead it now reads as Japanese barbecue finger. Ari Def has a history of getting tatted up then covering her ink up later. Remember when Ari had a tattoo of 8414 on her foot? Ari paid an homage to Pete Davidson's late father with a small tattoo. Post breakup, the singer said, "Thank you. And got the tattoo covered up with the name of the late great Mac Miller's dog, Myron. It sounds like Seven Rings is bringing more drama Ari's way than anything else. We reported to you that Soulja Boy and Princess Nokia accused Ari of stealing their lyrics and flow. And not only that, Ari was accused of cultural appropriation for this lyric. You like my hair? Gee, thanks. Just got it. Honestly, people just need to back off. It's a lyric in a song, and as a woman of color myself, I sing that lyric loud and proud every time I hear it. The saving grace in this whole situation is that Seven Rings continues to climb the charts despite all of the backlash that's come along with it. All I see is signs, all I see is dollar signs. Keep doing you, Ari. We can't wait for that album. Ari isn't the only star getting tatted up. That's right, Demi Lovato recently got a tattoo as a tribute to her dog, Buddy. Taking to IG Stories, Demi wrote, "Thank you at Dr. Wu for the incredible portrait of my late angel baby, Buddy. RIP, Buddy Lovato, I will love you forever and never forget you." Demi revealed she was left absolutely heartbroken after losing Buddy in a tragic accident involving a coyote. This all went down back in 2015, and Demi poured her heart out about how much Buddy meant to her and Wilmer, taking to Twitter writing, "2 years ago today, I miss my baby so much. See you in heaven, little angel. I love you forever, Buddy." This is also the second tattoo this week that Demi has shared on social media. In honor of the 6 months of sobriety since her near-fatal overdose, Demi got a rose on her finger to symbolize the milestone. I feel for Demi on this one. Your animals become your family, and I can't imagine what she must have been feeling at that time.
"I wish that I could bake a cake made out of rainbows and smiles, and we'd all eat it. Be happy."
Now Demi will always have a little piece of Buddy wherever she goes. I want to know what you guys think. Should Ari just give up altogether and roll with a tattoo that says Japanese barbecue finger? Would you get a tattoo in memory of one of your animals like Demi? Talk it all out in the comments below, and for more on Ari and Demi, check out our story, and for more entertainment news, subscribe now.